Welcome back. Let's play some 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. Volume check. All right, yep, I did set the volume correctly here. Good luck. My opponent prefers double swinging rook openings, and I am playing as Gota. And look at what they play. That does not look like a double swinging rook opening to me. Interesting. Sure, let's do I don't know what they're doing. Let's try to save my king a little bit. And I still don't know what to do here. Admittedly, this pawn push looks pretty weird. Let's just defend my king again. Oh, this is their point. They really want this pawn. Okay, how much do you really want it? They really, really want the pawn. Interesting. Well, it's a novel strategy. Let's try it. Let's see where we end up. All right, so my rook is going to end up tangled in the middle of this mess, but I'm too curious. Oh, well, check that out. Interesting. I guess they're trying to ensnare my rook or something, so we'll do this. And then I can split the shape up. Okay. Then let's break right in. So I've castled. They've not castled. And fun ensues. Right. So I'm hitting the rook again. The rook can retreat back this way if it wants. And then I can promote attacking a silver, while also I'm threatening to promote here. So this is the same tactic as a couple turns ago, except now my silver is promoted in one space closer to the king. It's still the opponent's turn here. Okay, that is an attacking move. If I push, knight takes, silver takes, silver takes, rook takes, bishop takes, I don't profit. If we ask the bishop to move away so I can do this whole combination without the bishop protecting, what's the bishop going to do? Bishop does nothing here. All right. They have two bishops protecting the silver.
7分.
All right, we're going to remove a defender of this square. I don't know whether to drop the silver here or not. Actually, it's... Yeah, this is smarter. It looks crazy because they can use this bishop immediately. However, I can use my silver immediately as well. So they can choose to take this pawn and give me back the material, or they can choose death. Seems they've chosen death. That's fine. I might be overstating my claim, but know, I think I've done something right this game. Maybe I haven't done everything right, but I've done some things right. Okay. It'd be great to remove this guy. Yeah, let's just continue attacking here. The king's in the middle. There's only so far it can run. I can promote another pawn. And what are they gonna do? We have the Peasants' Revolution. A limitless supply of pawns, or so it seems. But to be joined by a lance now. All right, our opponent's not such a fan of the Peasants' Revolution. But how do they deal with this? I think, so once, or I'm sorry, this can't move sideways. All right. All right, there goes my peasant. I'm trying to figure out how to continue this attack. It's not entirely obvious. All right, let's unhang my knight and move it toward the opponent's king. Let's see what they have planned. A silver for bishop exchange is a little tempting, but not tempting enough. Okay, so I'm going to get another silver in just a second here. All right, let's take the silver first. And then, if the bishop continues hanging, we can take it. Otherwise, there's other stuff we can take too. Okay, that's a mistake. Oh, okay, we'll promote to prevent the king from escaping. But yeah, the promotion doesn't matter. Okay, this looks like the best way to surround the opposing king. They might drop a pawn. I might drop a bishop. I don't know where this is going to go. They have three pawns now. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have taken this. Instead, tried to reinforce my attack somehow. That doesn't seem right. They have one knight.
Sanpun.
Yikes, I don't want to drop it here, but I kind of do. All right, I think this is fine. I might be misreading something. Thank you. Well, I think as long as we're having fun, then things are going well.
2分30秒.
That's one way to measure achievement, right? How much fun are you having? All right, so that's not checkmate, but how does the opponent escape? I saw that five-move sequence leading to this position, and I thought this was a good position for me. It's not mate, but it seems good enough. If they push the pawn, this is mate. If they move the gold, this is mate. Yeah, this is similar enough. Thanks for hitting. Yeah. All right, one down, two to go. Just for fun. Oh, thank you. What do you suppose our next proverb might be? A pawn is worth 1,000 golds. Good luck. Fuji system is our opponent's preferred opening. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, I need to play a little more aggressively, don't I? Do you play against this thing? There's the boat. Maybe I've overplayed. I don't know. Yeah, I guess this edge pawn push does give them the option to move a lance here. I've not tried this before. And it looks risky, but maybe it's smart, and I just don't know. Yeah. Hey, we got pawns on sale for 999 golds today. So let's see what they do about this pawn. Are they going to move the rook back? They do. All right, here goes nothing. That's smart, right? I'm gonna move the knight out and then take this thing. Nothing could possibly go wrong with this plan. All right. That's content, right? Okay, we've stirred up the drama. Now what? I guess they could push this edge pawn and push the lance yet again, stifling my entire idea. And in and consistent with the notion of Fuji system, which was presented at the beginning of the game. Interesting. Yeah, maybe I should have done something about that instead of like bringing the knight out early. But then we wouldn't have content. I guess also I could consider pushing this edge pawn and pray that it does something. Oh. Interesting. Surrounding your own. Well, it's not completely surrounded. It's not completely surrounded. All right. That's why this is not easy. All right. Well, I accept your offer because I'm just that generous. I mean, what a second bishop's not going to do a ton of good for me here. Okay. A promoted rook. I didn't see how it would do much good for my pawn, but maybe it does somehow. I just don't understand. So let's defend that. Let's see what they were planning. My position is a bit dicey. My rook is floating. But I have a castle, so it's fun. It'd be nice if I could remove this point. Okay. That's interesting. All right, let the tactics flow. Let's do this. Pin my rook, or pin my bishop to my rook. See if I care. All right, that's a pin. Looks fun.
Nanafun.
Take another one. Now, if one rook didn't do a ton of good for you, what's two gonna do? Double nothing? I mean, maybe there's a point to this. Right. Activate the other horse. All right, cowardly silver drop, here we go. Extremely cowardly silver drop, but it's got a point. Okay, we'll step out of this pin. What's our next proverb? Just for visual interest's sake. With a watchtower bishop, there is bound to be a brilliant move. All right, but what do you have? If you have like two horses, is that like double brilliant move? Or like, what do you have? I mean, yeah, the cowardly silver drop is somewhat regrettable, but it feels like we got something here. Oh, interestingly, now if I get a lance, the lance could go down there. If they drop a rook here, it truly is dropping a rook. They could try to distract my horse, I suppose. And then I could drop a pawn, and they take my horse, they take a rook, they take my silver. Yeah, it's not so great. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. Or maybe they distract my horse and I take whatever's distracting it. Or I just walk back into this pin, if it's somehow strategic to do that. Or I approach the rook. All right, none of those things are happening here, apparently.
5分.
We'll take the lance. Now they might drop the rook here. I could drop the lance. Or we could just go directly into whatever this is. Sure. Okay. I guess I'll take back. Why not? Rook's not terrible. Sad retreat. Oh, that's sharp. Okay. There's only so much this gold can do anyway. Oh, right. Well, that's kind of a mess. I could and should have seen that coming. All right. Well, this is safe, right? Not really. Silver pawn. This is not good. Ticks, ticks, I get mated. Thanks for the game. Yep. Should have defended my king. This is nothing new. Another day, another time I forget to defend my king. Yeah. Horses are supposed to, good luck. Supposed to be used for defense, no matter what I do. Let's blame the opening. Just for fun. Alright. No effect on that one. Guess that means I did something wrong. Let's get my king out of here before I F this up too much. Yeah, I'm concerned everything is about to hang at the same time. So, I'm building the fastest attack and defense ever, I guess. I don't know where this gold should go, left or right. I'm freestyling it today. There's still a chance for an effect, so I'm pushing this next. And then exchanging rooks and hoping something happens. Could also play, like, whatever this castle is, I forget. Interesting. They beat me to the punch. That's not good. Alright, let's do this. American opposing rook. Alright. You know, theoretically, we could transpose back into anything by dropping enough pieces. But in practice, it's probably not happening here. Oh! Interesting. Alright, my rook is about to be the subject of an attack. Are they going to push this? They do. Okay. Well, I was thinking originally to retreat the bishop this way, and then they open this diagonal, and I push, they take, I take, they take, and I hope that a bishop drop saves my butt. But that's not happening here. So instead, I'm going to retreat this way. All right. Oh. Hang on. Wait a second. I trapped my bishop. Yeah, let's not do that. Wait, hello. Okay. Let's push this one. Yeah, we did this one first and they did that. And then, like, we did whatever thing I did. Yeah, that's definitely the move order we used to get here. Now they're probably not going to push this because, well, I don't know, maybe they will. They can block this as I don't have enough pawns to break down such a barricade. They're eventually intending this, and I don't really have a response. Wait a second. Wait a second. All right. We're activating my bishop. Okay, the opponent blocks. Now I can block on 5-5. That holds for one move. Let's do it. And now we need a brilliant move. It's probably too late. I was thinking pawn drop here, silver takes, I push, but then gold takes, and I'm still screwed. Yeah, I don't know how to break this thing. Let's. Oh, goodness. Yeah, why not? My position sucks. Let's try something different. It's gonna suck a lot more in just a second. All right. I've used my gold to do something. To go hang itself. With tempo. So if I survive this, I have chances. That's where we're at.
7分.
Sure, let's say hello to the silver. Okay. They're attacking this silver. That seems safe, right? Totally safe. What could go wrong? Other than what's about to happen. Wait, how does a rook move again? Asking for a friend. Wait, should I just move this silver? No, then they take here twice. That's right. I looked at moving the silver back, I looked at moving the silver up. Neither really seemed to do anything. So now my silver is hanging again, but they've dropped a pawn. So if I move up, they take here twice. And my silver hangs once more. Oh, maybe I missed something elsewhere. They have two pawns remaining.
5分.
I feel like trying my luck here. Let's see where we go. Oh yeah, that thing. Okay. That's not how the pieces defend each other. Yes, that is one of our shapes, but that's not how to form it. All right, so my silver just hangs. But what about this? This is why I wanted a knight. So I could hit the silver and this point. If the silver retreats, I can drop a pawn. If the silver takes, I take here. If the king takes, I don't know. This is not exactly hanging. But I have cut off this bishop, and I'm hitting two things at once. Okay. Taking this pawn to activate my rook takes time. Okay, well, I'm going to activate my rook anyway. So there is this discovery winning the dragon, but maybe that's not worth it. Either way, I've given the opponent something to consider. They're probably going to strike back with something really painful, but I don't see it yet.
3分.
They're gonna push this, and I have no idea. Well, I guess dropping a silver, I don't know. They continue dropping things to attack me, and what can I do? I could run. Oh, they could attack me this way too. Right, let's try it. Don't try this at home.
Two分30秒. One分30秒.
Maybe silver there was. No, it has to be gold here. One. Yeah, I'm playing aggressively, but I don't necessarily know what I'm doing.
Thirty秒.
Well played, sir. Thanks for the game. I deserved it. Should have read it. I got impatient. Oh well. Well played. All right, so that's three games for today. Hopefully you've enjoyed this. Hopefully we've learned something from it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.